passes. Another carry, ball is out. Benson coughed it up, and the Tigers recover. It's Vance Smith.
Watch 34 here. Right there, that hit right there jarred the ball loose. And watch 34 right there. Hits him, ball hits the football, ball's on the ground.
It did not work. On second and three, Bryant again pitches far side. Kane breaks free. Deion Kane heading for the end zone as the Tigers cash in the takeaway. 38 yards as he broke through the tackle of Stip Durham and took it to the house. A nightmare for the Yellow Jackets at the beginning. They give it to him. Look out. Loses the ball. A turnover and Tech recovers it. That's Durham, who gave up the touchdown on the missed tackle, comes up. Benson barrels ahead. Kervante Benson in a race. And finally, tracked down inside the 10 as the Tech offense breaks a big one.
You see him on both sides of the linebackers. Watch 34 this time. Joseph kind of gets caught up in traffic. The safety's running out to the pitch. And then you get Benson, who's a 10-6 guy in high school. He's got speed, even though he's a fullback. 987 pounds.
You think it's a choice? Go down the middle. Touchdown, Mylon Richard. First touchdown reception for Richard. Bryant's second touchdown toss tonight. That one covered 20 yards. Another quick drive by Clemson. Nothing. Swarmed in the backfield. Bryant and Trey Lamar grab the quarterback. It's fourth down. First and goal. ETN barrels in. And the Tigers winning the battle up front on both sides. Stretch the lead. Instead, 9-yard gain. And now Bryant throws back. And taken off is Ray-Ray McLeod. McLeod slips a tackle. Still fighting and moves it into Tech territory. Big gain on second and one.
Watch the lineman get out there. Instead of just running to the outside, he cuts back in to where those that convoy of offensive linemen are. Now they're going to just push those defensive backs around and picks up huge yards.
He's ready.
Third and 10. For once, there's not pressure until now. Marshall cannot escape. He'll be sacked. Marshall takes off. He has some territory here to run. And Taquan Marshall will scoop into the end zone. Touchdown, Georgia Tech.
He recognized that and just jumped it. Right away, gets a good block downfield by Ricky June.
24-10 is the final. Clemson over Georgia Tech.